Hi, I'm Dave Parks, Public Information Officer for the I-4 Ultimate Project. I decided to get into this career because I really enjoy talking with people. I had a background in radio and really enjoyed providing people the information they needed, and this was a great opportunity to continue doing that. When I'm not on the job, almost all of my time is spent with my family. One of the coolest things that's happened to me in my life is the opportunity to be a father to my two kids. And when I'm not here, I'm spending all of my free time with them. The best part about this job is it allows me to be a big kid. Every kid gets excited when they see the cranes and the heavy equipment, and I get the opportunity to come out and get face to face with that equipment and explain to people why they do things the way they do, why things are done in the order that they're done, and what the different pieces of equipment can do. I-4 is critically important to Central Florida, not just for the people commuting to and from work every day, but for visitors and for commerce. It is literally the backbone of transportation between Tampa and Daytona. I think the thing that people really need to take away from the I-4 Ultimate Project is that this is a very complex job. There's a lot more than just simply adding some asphalt to a roadway. We've got to completely rebuild everything that's out there now. And while we're adding express lanes that are tolled, do have that option, it's important for folks to know they'll still have the option to drive on the non-tolled lanes. The same number of lanes that are out there today is the same number of free lanes you'll have when this project is over. When this project first became available, I jumped at the chance. I'm fortunate enough to work on the state's first ever design build finance project in Southwest Florida. At the time, one of the largest projects, a 31-mile job. And had heard from a lot of folks that it's going to be the biggest job you'll ever work on. And when this job came along, I couldn't resist. And then when this job is over and done with, to be able to look back on this job and say, I had a big part in that. And to be able to tell my kids and ultimately my grandkids that, yes, I was part of the I-4 Ultimate Project is really something I'm looking forward to.